spectacles docked in.
What about them?
You're supposed to wear them on your, over your eyes.
Oh, thank you. Thanks. Yes, yes, that is better. So this is where the car and trailer were.
Yes, sir. Excuse me.
Yes, thank you.
The print was found right over there.
Oh.
We found it over here by the fire. You see, there's nothing there now.
Has there been any report of a strange mound? A cone-shaped structure? Something recently formed?
No, sir.
Sergeant, would you mind if we looked around a little more?
Anything you say, Doctor.
Rather slim pickings for food, Dad. They turn carnivorous, what for a lack of habitual diet.
I believe you're right.
What would turn carnivorous?
My father will tell you.
When?
When he's positive.
Now look, miss. Doctor.
If the doctor bothers you, Will, why don't you call me Pat?
I'd like to. But look, Pat, I've got a job to do, and I've got enough mystery on my hands already without that old... I mean, your father complicating things further.
But that old man, as you started to call him, is one of the world's greatest myrmecologists.
Myrmecologist. You see, that's what I mean. Why don't we all talk English? Then we'd have some basis for an understanding. Pat! Pat! Come here!
It's the same kind of print. Look at it, Doctor. It's gigantic. Over 12 centimeters. 12!
That would make the entire...
About 2.5 meters in length. Over 8 feet. See if there are more. This is monstrous.
So is the disappearance and murder of 5 people, Doctor.
Yeah. The direction of that print would indicate it came from that way. Perhaps we should visit the store. There may be more there now.
Now look here, Dr. Medford. Before we do any more visiting any place, I want to know exactly what this it is.
Gentlemen, I understand your impatience. I know you two are concerned with solving what is essentially a local crime, but please believe me, I am not being coy with you. No. If I'm wrong in my assumptions, then no harm has been done. But if I am correct, and the mounting evidence only fortifies my theory, then something incredible has happened in this desert. In which case, none of us will dare risk revealing it, because none of us can risk a nationwide panic.
A panic?
Get the antennae!